Injury, call DLP. 570, call DLP. Injury, call DLP. 570, call DLP.
All right, folks, we're going to talk about comprehensive coverage today. Comprehensive coverage is different than collision coverage. Remember, collision coverage protects your car in case it's all banged up, it's totaled, you got to get fixed at the shop. And that covers you in case somebody is negligent, goes through a red light, stop sign, pulls out in front of you, does a U-turn and whacks you. That's collision coverage. Comprehensive coverage is in case your car is damaged, not by another car, a hailstorm. You know, some kids are messing around, break your window. You know, they knock your side view mirror off. Whatever. Those type of damages to your car, they're covered. Someone breaks into your car, steals your CDs, steals your stereo, steals your iPhone. Comprehensive coverage. That's the coverage you need to cover your car, your merchandise in the car, your personal belongings in the event it sustains damage, not by someone hitting you. So again, comprehensive insurance is a good thing to have.
570, call DLP. Injury, call DLP.